God's mercy is so, so, so big. Hallelujah. So big for you and me. If not, he would not send Jesus Christ to shed his blood. Hallelujah. To give us the opportunity to be saved. We're not here wasting our time. We're doing God's will. We're not here because we're meant to be in this world. We were sent by God to be able to speak to you on this day, to let you know that there's still time for you. There's still time for all of us. Hallelujah. Because if not, God will not send us here for no reason. There's always a purpose for everything in life. Hallelujah. Everything that happens in life, there is a purpose to it. Hallelujah. Life is going to get harder. You may not see it like that, but it's going to get harder. Hallelujah. It's going to get harder. Se va a poner fuerte. La lucha se va a poner difícil. Pero yo te digo, hay un Dios esperando que tú mires hacia arriba. There's a God waiting for you to look up and ask him to help you. He's not gonna let go of you. He will help you. He will give you the hand just like he did to me. Hallelujah. When I was stuck, like I didn't have no hope. Like I didn't have no hope. Like nobody did not care about me. There was a God waiting for me to say, God, please help me. I need you. I cannot do this no more without you. Help me, Lord. And I praise him for permitting me today to let you know that there's still time for you. Don't waste your time. There might not be a tomorrow, but I let you know there is today. Hallelujah. A lo mejor no va a haber mañana, porque el mañana,
maybe there's no tomorrow.
El mañana,
no tomorrow.
La palabra no me habla de mañana.
The Bible doesn't speak about tomorrow.
Pero sí me habla de la oportunidad que Dios me da.
But it does talk about the opportunity.
Sí me habla de la salvación que Dios está dispuesto a darme.
It does talk about the salvation that God is able to forgive me.
Si abres tu corazón a él.
If you open your heart to him.
Si te rindes a él.
If you surrender to him.
Él te va a ayudar.
He will help you.
Él te va a mostrar,
digo yo,
de la misericordia,
his mercy,
que hoy estamos hablando.
That's what we're talking about.
De la misericordia,
about the mercy,
que aunque estemos en pecado,
Dios
está dispuesto,
God is able,
a salvar tu vida,
save your life.
Dios está dispuesto,
God is able,
a perdonar tus pecados,
to forgive your sin,
y ayudarte,
and help you.
Pero está en ti,
but it's up to you.
Está en mí.
It's up to me.
Abrir nuestro corazón a él.
To open up our heart.
Rendirnos a él.
To surrender ourselves to him.
Y entender.
And to understand.
Que solo en él.
That only in him.
Hay salvación.
There is salvation.
Hay vida.
There's life.
Hay misericordia.
There's mercy.
Hay paz.
There's peace.
Hay gozo.
There's joy.
Hay oportunidad.
There's opportunity.
Para ti.
For you.
Para mí.
Aleluya.
Dios quiere darte.
God wants to help you.
Pero tú tienes que rendirte a él.
But you have to surrender yourself to him.
Solo tienes que estar dispuesto.
You only gotta be able.
Dios es un caballero.
Yeah.
Dios es el gentleman.
Oh, God is a gentleman.
Él te da la oportunidad.
He gives you the opportunity.
Una vez más.
Once again.
Tú estás dispuesto.
If you're able.
Solo tienes que rendirte.
All you gotta do is surrender.
Solo tienes que hablar ahí mismito.
All you gotta do
is ayúdame.
All you gotta do is say right now.
Yo Dios te necesito.
God, I need you.
Yo no puedo más como me encuentro.
I can't do this anymore.
Me siento vacío.
I feel empty.
Me siento sin esperanza.
I feel that I don't have.
Me siento sin misericordia.
I feel without mercy.
Me siento que yo no tengo nadie.
I feel like I have nobody.
Pero sé,
but I know,
que si estas personas están hablando en este momento,
that these people are talking right now,
que hay un Dios,
that there is a God,
yo lo creo,
I believe it,
que tú tienes misericordia conmigo,
that you have mercy,
yo lo creo,
I believe it.
Aleluya. Alabado Dios, aleluya. Tú tienes que creerlo.
You have to believe it.
El que cree,
those who believe,
será salvo,
will be saved.
Y el que no creyere,
and those who don't believe,
será condenado.
Aleluya.
escondemos.
Nosotros mismos, somos los que tenemos, si creemos,
o
no creemos,
or we don't believe.
Si somos salvos,
if we say,
o si somos condenados,
or we are condemned.
Está en nosotros.
It's enough.
Dios te está dando la oportunidad,
God is giving you the opportunity,
a que te rindas a Él,
to surrender to Him,
a que le creas a Él,
to believe Him.
Y Él hará en tu vida ese cambio que muchas veces le estás pidiendo.
That many times
tú le estás pidiendo.
You are asking it.
Dios está dispuesto.
God is able.
Solo tienes que rendirte.
All you gotta do is surrender.
Solo tienes que rendirte.
All you gotta do is surrender.
Give your heart to Him. You're not gonna regret it. It's a joy. You could be you could be going through anything you could be going through, as hard as you think it is. But I'm going to tell you what, God will still give you the joy in that moment. He will. Because He's not giving me that joy.
Hallelujah.
He has given me that joy in the moments of so hard in my life. He has given it to me. Oh, praise God. Hallelujah. All I can say is that I thank the Lord for this opportunity to be able to preach His word. Hallelujah. And I just hope that those that are listening at this moment have received in the name of Jesus Christ the word of God today. There's the opportunity. Today is the opportunity. If you're willing to accept Him in your life, if you're willing for Him to make a change in your life, I'm here to pray for it. Oh, praise God. God is giving you an opportunity. One more chance. Don't let it go. Hallelujah. Because there might not be a tomorrow. He's giving you an opportunity today. Take advantage of it. I'm telling you, you will not be wasting your time. It is a privilege to serve the Lord no matter what we go through. We go through it for Him. Because you know that we're going to have salvation and we're going to have eternal life after He comes for us. We'll be saved. And it's awesome. It's a privilege to suffer for Him. To go through whatever it is that we have to go through. So we can be saved. And we can be with Him. Hallelujah. God bless you all in this blessing day. And I thank you all for listening to the Word of God today. And the pastor with us. You know what? Before the pastor comes with us, I would like to... Yeah.